under no circumstances is it cool if you got two little homies or two niggas that's from a set or from your turf, you know, per se, and it's another nigga filming them getting ready to put that shit on social media. Your business in the hood is your business in the hood. We should not put each other on blast like that. That's what's fucking niggas up. You know what I'm saying?
Social media in general is fucking niggas up too.
You just can't give niggas no access.
Not even just hood business. Like your grind too. Cause like the more shit that you put online, you helping the police build a case against you. So ain't nobody telling on you, you telling on yourself. So
motherfuckers just gotta stay focused, man, and just realize like ain't nobody bigger than the rules, man. Need that.
To let the windows down and blow, and there wasn't no discussion. What's with all the discussion? Hit the lights, roll the windows down and blow. It wasn't no discussion. What's with all the discussion? We used to let the windows down and blow. And there wasn't no discussion. What's with all the discussion? Hit the lights, roll the windows down and blow. It wasn't no discussion. What's with all the discussion? Cloth different, walk different, talk different. New day, old rules, nigga, y'all different. What's understood don't need to be explained, but proper order and conduct will be maintained. No conversation with law enforcement of no sort. Only word you say is lawyer, let them figure it out in court. Before you jumped off the porch, you paid attention closely. Express aggression openly with any nigga provoking. Drive-bys with deadly real ones prefer to hop out. The left was just a setup, the right was still the knockout. We was three deep in enemy hood with the K's out. Red spray paint, whacking they hood and homies out. Hit a couple of corners, see if them niggas hanging out. Show them what that Crenshaw Mafia devil ain't about. And if you got caught slipping, nigga, you was a trophy. Now these niggas dissing in comments with a emotions. Used to let the windows down and blow. And there wasn't no discussion. What's with all the discussion? Hit the lights, roll the windows down and blow. It wasn't no discussion. What's with all the discussion? We used to let the windows down and blow. And there wasn't no discussion. What's with all the discussion? Hit the lights, roll the windows down and blow. It wasn't no discussion. What's with all the
pop shit? He left it open and we stood in the doorway. No way for mama to stop us off the porch. We went to go play. Saw times changing, people right along with it. The blood then got tainted and now the fingers are twisted. Went from orphans to misfits. Remixed the formula in order to get rich. Set hop and switch clicks, bitch shit. Manifested snitching, got aggressive. Cross dressing, not oppressive. And a whoop, not acceptive. The game bias selective. Play might get ejected. Team spirit and team player different. You better respect it. Left holes in the set when the hood was arrested. Allowed news for school fools to come in unattested. Saw the huge change on the mood range. It's a hell of a long list. I'm just pointing out a few things. Poison memories causing me a few pains. Used to lace them, not and hang them with them sage true strings. Pa-ru.
We used to let the windows down and blow. And there wasn't no discussion. What's with all the discussion? Hit the lights, roll the windows down and blow. It wasn't no discussion. What's with all the discussion? We used to let the windows down and blow. And there wasn't no discussion. What's with all the discussion? Hit the lights, roll the windows down and blow. It wasn't no discussion. What's with all the discussion? discussion.